Something in motion stays in motion. The hardest thing to do is get it in motion, right?
Yeah.
And it's starting that process. When people say, I want to work out. I just haven't. And the hardest thing is getting started. You just got to go. Get it done one time. Get it done a second time. Once you start doing it for a little bit, you don't want to stop because you've created a little bit of momentum and you don't want to lose what you've gained. So you begin to start. And all of a sudden, if you keep doing that, and there's going to be struggles along the way, but you commit yourself to it and like, I'm going to do it anyway today. And you go do it. Now all of a sudden that momentum becomes harder to stop because now you start to enjoy it and now it starts to become a lifestyle and now it starts to become something that if you don't do it, you don't feel right, and then it becomes a habit, and when the habit becomes a part of you, man, then on the way, you know. And so I think for me, a lot of those lessons, like I look at that first day I walked into the gym, those little things that I did to make myself get better every day and apply to my job, these little bits and pieces that if I just do every day, it starts to make compound interest, man, and it just grows.